She's so wonderful. I absolutely adore her. Please put your hands together for Geri Jewell!
Thank you so much. This is so exciting. This has been given so much publicity that I am an out comedian for the first time. And the funniest thing I've seen so far is a friend of mine forwarded a tweet to me that someone had tweeted, said, "Oh my God, Geri Jewell is gay? I thought she had cerebral palsy all this time." Believe it or not, you can do both. And not only that, you can have cerebral palsy and be Jewish. You can have cerebral palsy and be Catholic and feel guilty about it. You can have cerebral palsy and be an alcoholic and nobody would ever know. I remember when I was on Facts of Life, I'll never forget, there's a friend of mine, he took me to this place called the Pleasure Chest. On Santa Monica Boulevard, because he wanted to open and expand my world. And I go into this place, and I'm in shock. I'm like putting in batteries, you know, wow, God, this is amazing. And I'm looking at all this stuff, and Tony comes over to me and he goes, "Geri, we have a problem." I said, "What?" "Everybody recognizes you from Back to Life." Oh, shit. Okay, all right, Tony, just go with me, okay? I know how to handle it. I'll find something really cool that I specifically came in here to look for. And I spotted these clothespins. They had all these different color clothespins. So you could hear me throughout the Pleasure Chest, "Tony, I found the clothespins! Oh my God, look at, they have all different colors." And Tony is like, "Oh my God, what is she doing?" So I lined up all the clothespins on the counter. And the cashier came over to me and she said, "You're Geri Jewell, aren't you?" Yeah. And she said, "Well, I see you like clothespins." I said, "Oh, yes. You don't know how long I've been looking for clothespins." "Aren't they just adorable?" "My God, you have them in every color." And he said, "Not only that, but we have heavy metal ones." And he puts these two heavy metal clothespins next to my cute colored ones. And I said, "Well, those look really expensive. How much are those?" And she said, "Oh, you don't have to pay for them. I'm giving them to you with my phone number." You see, I like clothespins too. Disability or gay, there are perks to each world. There really is. I mean, you get great parking spaces in one group, and I won't tell you which group it is. I mean, can you imagine what gay parking would look like? Never mind. And LAX. Now, I admit I use a wheelchair to go through security. I'm not an idiot. So I go through security, and the thing of it is, they have to do a manual pat-down. That's what you do when you don't get out of the chair. They just pat you with their hands all the way down. So I'm sitting there one morning last week, and I decided I'm going to challenge these TSA guys. because they told me that I had to wait, that they were waiting for a female TSA to pat me down. I said, well, just get me a male. No, I'm sorry, ma'am, that is against the rules. Males can only do males. Oh, so you have to wait for a female. I said, but I'm gay. He didn't know what to say. He looked at me and he said, really? I said, really? I said, I really want a male because a female pat down might be just a little too exciting. In fact, I'll be honest with you, it will be so exciting because it's the closest thing that I've had to sex in 5 years. Thank you and God bless.